Hey guys, welcome to Unlimited Health. So happy new year. Okay, this is right now, it's 12 o'clock for me here. I know, you know, Americans are a day behind on the calendar. So, you know, advanced happy new year. I hope you guys enjoy it. Okay, I hope you guys enjoy it. And, you know, what can I say? It's a new year with, you know, young people are getting younger and ambitious, while you know already young people are getting old and you know just useless. But whatever. Okay, the world is still trash, but the next year is something we need to celebrate. Okay, it's good for all of us. All right, and you know, I'll even show you a clip right now of as soon as it turned 12, my whole neighborhood went ridiculous. Okay, they went crazy, started blowing up like a line of firecrackers, you know, and it went on for like probably a minute or something. It's crazy. Okay, and you know, everybody's celebrating, you know. I think this is the only video I'm gonna do today, but you know, happy new year. I just wanted to say happy new year. Okay, spend some time with your family, go seek out wherever your you know, your friends are, wherever your you know, your family is, your brother is or sister is, go to their place, you know, wish them well. And you know, I don't know, have a get together, you know, cook some food, you know, play games with your children, okay? Go out there, go, you know, play some hide and seek. Don't go too far, but celebrate, okay? Celebrate. And you know, today I'm gonna be reacting to this this one video only, because I'm you know, just so much celebration. I had to even cut a cake, and so much shit was happening. I had to do a video call with some of my relatives that I couldn't get in touch with. Other relatives are over here celebrating, and the fact that you can't hear the firecrackers. I closed up the whole windows and everything, you know, so you probably can't hear, but I think they're still blowing up. But not so enthusiastic. You know, not that excited. Some people don't celebrate anything. They're just not excited for anything. I noticed that a while ago. And you know, it's just the world, and also the COVID stuff. It's just mad shit. Okay, you know. But let's react to a video that I should have reacted, but I didn't. It's an SML movie. You know, it's an SML movie. You know, I wanted to react to more stuff, you know, but I don't know what to react to. I wanted to react to some Happy New Year things, but nobody uploaded like any Happy New Year skits or anything like that. So it's like, what am I supposed to do, you know? But I'm talking too much. But let's get into this video called SML Movie. Before we start off, I want to say this again. You know, fuck schools, fuck colleges, fuck, you know, jobs. Just stay home today, enjoy, have a good day, you know, pray to God, pray to whoever you worship, you know, enjoy time with your family. That's all I want to say. And that's it. That's it. Okay, so let's just get into this SML movie, Brooklyn Guys, Bad Day. I should have reacted to this morning, but I saved it for now because I couldn't find any other videos, you know, celebrating Happy New Year or anything like that. So I don't know. Let's just do it. It's only 10 minutes. Let's do it, okay? And if I didn't play the video, I think I'll play it, you know. I'll play that video of firecrackers blowing up. I recorded that shit, okay? So, yeah. Let's just do it. All right? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Let's go. Oh,
Jeffy,
shit!
Did you just pop a balloon?
No.
Hi. Jeffy, what the fuck? Oh, Jeffy, man. Come on. Come on, Jeffy. What are you doing? Why?
That's it, Jeffy.
Why are you doing this?
Well, baby, are you okay?
What?
She sounds like SpongeBob when he needed water. I need water, Dandy.
Why is she sounding like that?
Okay, I'm
what?
Gonna use water.
I don't understand.
Right, baby, here's your glass of water. Take a sip. Is your voice better?
Why? Why is she sounding like a dolphin?
What?
Or her voice better. Punch her in the throat.
No, Jeffy.
No,
she just lost
what?
Her voice.
She lost her voice? Well, I'll find it.
What? No, Jeffy. You
no,
can't actually
it's
find
not
it. It's
that.
Not
it's not.
Jeffy is on the case.
It didn't run
are
away.
You kidding
Jeffy,
me?
Her voice is just gone. Like,
are you? Are you serious?
Listen, baby. I'm gonna call a doctor to fix your voice.
Why is she like that?
Somebody call
poor wife of Marvin.
What?
Yeah, I just wanted a cool intro. Like,
okay, what?
This. Introducing the doctor!
The doctor! What?
Or how about this? Here's the doctor!
Okay.
Can you just help me?
Okay, what's going
okay.
on?
My wife lost her voice.
Why? She yeah, sounds
she
like an adorable.
Well, can you help her get her voice back?
What do you
I
call
mean,
it?
It's not that serious. She just lost
a seal.
Her voice. If she waits, it'll
you
come
know?
Back.
I know, but like I didn't know if maybe
seal
like,
or
a doctor things
you know,
I could bring
dolphin
back.
Or
this
something.
Is not really an
that's how she
you
sounds.
Know, people
like.
Having like heart attacks and strokes.
I know.
What's
can you
happening?
Get her voice back. It's really annoying.
Okay, I have an idea. You come with me to the bathroom. All right, just come with me to the bathroom.
Why? Why the bathroom? What the fuck? Hey, come on, man.
I'm gonna go see what they're doing.
What are you? No!
Yeah, I know it tastes bad, but look, you don't have to swallow it.
What the fuck? No! Stop it, you... You wanna become a cuck? Come on!
What's going on?
Open that shit.
Oh, hey, Marvin. I found some cough drops in your bathroom, and I was gonna see if that helped. But she doesn't like sucking on them because she thinks it tastes bad.
I thought that was happening here.
I already knew it, but, you know.
You should have seen the look on your face. Can you imagine the lawsuits?
No!
I'm gonna be so screwed.
Why are you doing this? Why is she like
dang,
that?
It didn't work.
So what are we gonna do now?
Hold poor on, wifey.
What think? Stupid.
Maybe.
Stupid. You're a
what's...
bad doctor, just like your father said you would be. You idiot.
No,
what's
no,
going
you're
on?
Bad doctor, look, there's gotta be something else we can do for her voice.
The cough drops were my only idea.
Come on, you can think of something.
Okay, you're right. Yes, I have an idea.
You're
come
a
on.
Doctor, and all you can do is
okay.
give cough drops.
Now, just gargle that before it gets cold.
What? What
dude,
is that?
It's...
Oh, that's boiling salt water to help a throat.
No, you're supposed to.
Are you serious?
Salt water, not boiling water.
Oh.
Stupid,
idiot doctor.
So
God,
this doctor
so
doesn't
stupid.
Know shit.
No, you're not. You just didn't know.
Yes, I am. I'm an idiot.
Yeah, we'll just try something else. Do not try that, baby.
That sub is still cooking.
Listen, you're a doctor. You
something
went to school
terrible
for
might happen.
You learned about getting people their voice back.
Hold on, let me check one.
Turn
of
off the stuff, goddammit.
Use it all the time. It usually helps.
How to live with a small
see how any
penis?
Is supposed to be helpful.
Why?
The big ones hurt. You know,
she can't
so
suck.
Big.
That's
it,
why
mine,
she's having
hurt.
That voice. I don't get it.
Like
I don't get it. What the fuck?
The U.S. national average is 5 inches, so I have less than that. That makes me special.
No.
So you're boring if you have a 5-inch wiener.
What?
Mine is travel size. Like it doesn't get in the way. It's very convenient.
Okay.
You know, I can wear sweatpants and you can't see it.
Hold on. Okay, what are you doing, man? What are you doing?
Stupid idiot.
So you're gonna beat yourself to death?
No, it's okay.
Throughout
no,
the whole video?
Okay. Well,
what are you
actually,
doing?
According to the book, it is okay. It's totally fine. It's normal and you don't have to worry about it. But I'm all gonna right. get my phone and look this up.
Alright.
Okay, just looked it up.
Just well, another way to fuck up things.
5 inches.
Can we please help my wife with her voice?
Oh, right. Hold on.
Hey, you can't do anything? What's going on?
Voice.
Like,
oh, yeah, it's called laryngitis. I knew that. Oh, good.
I don't know. Wait it out. It might come back.
Shut up, bitch! Okay.
Whoa!
Two, moisten the throat.
What?
Hey, Marvin.
Hey, what the fuck?
Take it back to the bathroom, huh? You know what I'm saying? I'm just kidding. That's your wife. Okay. Step three. Eat
no.
food. Oh, that's easy. I can get some hot food. Just hold on.
This dude
okay,
is fucked up.
I got some nice cold ice cream.
Ice cream? Dark chocolate.
Oh, fuck! Damn it! It's supposed to be hot food. Hot food, not cold food. You stupid idiot.
What is this dude doing?
Fucking stupid.
He's all confused all the time.
What is wrong in you, stupid fucking? fucking brain.
No, it's okay. I promise.
Okay.
Everything's fine.
Calm the fuck down.
I'm good now. It just all right. Stopped. Is it hot in here? I feel hot. Turn
I don't know.
AC on.
Turn the AC on. Turn the heater. Maybe it becomes hot.
Okay.
Everything is
hot.
What the fuck is going on?
Oh
shit!
Where's what?
Mommy's voice. Where is it? Where is it?
Jeffy.
I'm still looking for it though.
Where is it?
My webs don't work.
The trigger. Where's the trigger?
Okay, here's your chicken schnoodle, Snoop.
Okay.
Oh,
why does it look?
I like this. What is?
It doesn't look that good.
Okay, you just misspoke.
Yeah, I know. Oh god.
Is that made out of chicken broth?
Help you, and then I'm gonna go home.
I don't know.
Yeah, that'd probably be smart.
Here's your spoon.
Use the spoon, goddammit! No! Oh, what the fuck am I watching?
Okay. Buddy,
he's laughing!
Buddy.
They've been breaking characters for a couple of videos.
Listen,
now.
Just
I don't know.
Here's your spoon. Just
no!
Your
sofa is fucked. Your couch is completely ruined.
Up. Okay, I will.
Baby, you wanna try some?
No,
hey, I cleaned myself up. I took a shower. I hope you don't mind. I didn't have a change of clothes, so I put on her bathrobe. It kind of fits.
Why?
But, I mean, you might see a ball or two, but that's okay because we're friends, right? You know, I saw a lot of balls in the locker room in college. That's actually why I got this book.
Oh my
really
god!
After I saw all the sledgehammers they were working with in there, and then they all laughed at me and called me Tiny Wang Brookie. And I was like, "It's cold in here," and they were like, "No, it's not. You're taking a hot shower."
What's
anyway,
with that book?
In your shower. I hope you don't mind.
Why is he always showing
yeah,
that thing?
I was just trying to save you water, but not using your toilet. At least I didn't poop in your shower like I do at home.
You poop in the shower?
Whoa!
I didn't poop in your shower. I mean, I had to, but I was gonna wait till I get home to poop in my shower.
Why do you
are
poop
you kidding
in the
me?
Shower?
Hey, you're already getting clean, right? What's the point of using the bathroom and then having to wipe? You're already in the shower. You can just wipe your butt in there and clean it off, right? It's a one-stop shop. And then
no.
You just like wash it down the drain with
that's
the shower head.
Disgusting.
Like a wash the poop through the holes, and then you just waffle
that's not
it down,
good, man.
But I don't have feet. So I just kind of waffle punch it. But you're already getting clean, so it's fine.
This
it's
is ridiculous.
No. I would not be doing my job if I gave up halfway. What if I was doing an open heart surgery and I gave up halfway? Somebody would die.
But it's just her voice. It'll come back.
No. I said I would help.
Man, if the topic was about her voice.
Shut up. You shush. You zip it. You hush. You put a sock in it. Pipe down. Put a lid on it. Bite
what?
Your tongue. Shut your trap. Quit your yapping. Not another piece.
Shut up, bitch.
Put a pork in it. Tie your tail.
Please stop.
STFU. Stop talking.
Wow.
Good. Okay.
Man, now, this is not a doctor, okay? This is some shady dude.
Hold on, I'll get it.
Kick him out.
Fine, we can go get it.
Hello? Hey there, you're on the hit TV show, Can Your Wife Say Literally Anything?
Whoa!
Well, show.
A show.
What's going on?
It's a TV
where your
show
wife can say anything.
Say literally anything. All the wife has to do is say any random word, and you win $1 million and a trip to Fiji.
What?
Yeah, but most people screw it up.
Oh, very good coincidence.
They mess up, or the wife just isn't home. But we
very good time for
it. It's here, and all she has to do is. You say a word. Oh, no. Marvin, tell her.
Oh, no. Okay,
shit.
Baby, I know you lost your voice, and I know you can't really talk, but
it's $1 million.
Really hard.
Woman,
really hard to just say,
say
one
something.
Single word, and we win $1 million, okay?
Okay, man, get in front of the camera.
Okay.
No, that was all the noise.
Come on, come on.
Sorry, you lose.
Oh,
fuck,
shit.
We'll never get this chance ever.
You could have just said no, instead of embarrassing yourself like this.
Oh, that's it. I've had it up to here. No, I've had it up to here. That's how far I've had it up to. I am so glad of her not having a voice.
No, you're supposed to help the patient.
God damn it. It cost us $1 million.
We could have won $1 million. Could I ever be back on the show?
No. Once you're on the show once, you're never allowed back. They never come back to the same house. The show
was
so easy, they can make it hard somehow.
Oh, God. I wish you could just fix her voice.
I know what I'm going to do.
What?
Throat surgery.
No.
Throat surgery?
Matt,
you don't know anything. You'll fuck everything up. Get out. Please get out.
Fuck this. I'm going to cut open her voice box and put in another one. Come on, we're doing surgery.
Voice box?
But baby.
What is he talking about?
Okay, the surgery was a success. I cut open her throat and I stuck an Apple Watch in there.
Why'd you put an Apple Watch in her throat?
To help her talk.
Well, can she talk?
Oh, yeah. We can make it talk in any voice we want with this remote. Check it
out.
Oh,
my God.
Well, do I sound like Elmo? I don't want to
what?
Change your voice.
Okay, well,
this is just
this?
Ridiculous.
This is from Rick and Morty.
This is insane.
Can you
he sounds like Jeffy now. She sound. She sound like Jeffy, man. Look
just
at that.
Give normal voice back.
I don't know if a normal voice is an option. What about this one?
Marvin, why do I sound like an old man?
What?
Can you tell this man to give me my my normal voice.
He sounds like an old Southern man. Like a Texas man or something.
Just give her normal Texan voice man. Back.
I don't know if I can. What about this one?
What voice is this?
She sounds like the gingerbread man from Shrek who knew the Muffin Man.
Wait, you know the Muffin Man?
The one who lives on Drury Lane?
Well, she's married to the Muffin Man.
The Muffin Man? Huh. She's married to the Muffin Man.
Eat me! What?
Ew, why are you spitting on me?
Okay, listen, can you just give her her normal
voice? She spit on you because
please?
You said shut the
listen,
fuck up.
You're gonna have to get used to fuck these you, silly man. Voices. I don't think her real one's coming back.
How can you stick an Apple Watch inside someone's throat?
Where mommy's voice
you need
went.
To get sued.
Well, go? After a long and tireless investigation, I, Inspector Jeffy, have come
Inspector
to the conclusion
Jeffy.
That the voice actress for mommy is out of town.
But she's out okay. of town?
Yeah, look who's playing mommy.
Okay,
wait,
breaking
so,
character,
so
breaking the fourth
here.
Wall.
That's why you haven't sounded like yourself, because your voice is even here.
Wow.
Okay.
We did all this for nothing.
Alright.
Yeah, we didn't even have to do all this surgery and all this dumb stuff. We could have just not used her in the video.
Don't like
shit.
Stupid.
This is so dumb. Thanks
really?
For watching,
really?
Everyone.
Yeah, everybody, thanks
how
for watching.
How are you gonna remove
shit.
The Apple
shit.
Watch or whatever?
Stupid, I'm just a stupid doctor with a tiny penis who pumps
okay.
in the shower.
It's okay.
Alright. And this video is totally like a troll video at this point. Like it's not even real. It's not even being normal. All right. Okay, Brooklyn guy's bad day. All right. I like how his wife sounded kind of cute with her dolphin. Shit. I like that. Okay. But, you know, it's a good SML movie, like every other SML movie, okay? And, yeah, Happy New Year, man. Happy New Year. This is why I did the reaction. You know, I'll react to more, just not today. Probably tomorrow. Yeah, of course, like tomorrow. Tomorrow at the same time, you know it. So, yeah, SML movie, Brooklyn Guy's Bad Day. What did you think about it? Did you like my reaction? Subscribe to my channel if you like my reaction. And also, you know, yeah, like I keep coming back to the same thing, but I want to say it, you know, spend some time with your family, you know, not many people do that, you know, everybody wants to be independent, like as if that's gonna, you know, make things better. You're just alone now, you have nobody. What is this? Like, come on, go spend time with your, you know, friends, anybody that you grew up with or have made friends like yesterday. Go spend time with them. Go spend time with your family, dude. If you don't have a family, go get a family. Go get married. Go have kids, okay? Go have a big joint family and start a business or something. Enjoy life, okay? So, yeah, that's it. That's all I have to say about this new year. Right now, it's new year. Everybody's celebrating, you know. Outside this room, everybody is like talking to each other, sitting down and everything. So they know that I'm recording, so they're not making too much noise, or otherwise probably would have heard. But yeah, that's it. That's it for this reaction. So yeah, that's it. Please subscribe to my channel, Unlimited Health, and Happy New Year, and also Happy Christmas. That one passed like a couple days ago, which was awesome. You need to celebrate, okay? But yeah, Happy New Year, and I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.